The presidency on Saturday said the Nigerian military exchanged fire with gunmen who kidnapped scores of the students in northwestern Katsina state. The gang, armed with AK-47s, stormed the school at about 9:40 p.m. on Friday. President Muhammadu Buhari, in a statement, condemns the attack in his home state. Police said they would deploy additional forces to support the search and rescue. They added that one officer was shot and wounded in the exchange of fire with the gang.